be honest. I have played a bit of cricket before, but I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a bit nervous.